This movie is dedicated to all of those people who spent 400 rupees on this turd. Sultan Ali Khan is a 30-year-old juvenile played by a 50-year-old juvenile. He's got bigger muscles than that friend of yours who lives in the gym. Yes, that guy.
He falls in love with the national champion wrestler Arfa and woos her in the most practical way possible by taking a crash course in wrestling and winning the world gold medal? What?
हाँ पापा मैंने बनाई है मेरे पास ना क्रैश कोर्स डिप्लोमा लिया पापा
How's that possible?
By logic.
Meanwhile, Arfa has the exact opposite story. She's been training for the gold medal her entire life. Sultan gets her pregnant. भाई का अभी भी चालू है हाँ? And she leaves wrestling immediately. Why? Because भाई की पिक्चर में लोग सिर्फ भाई को देखने आते हैं लड़की को नहीं
By logic.
Tragically, Arfa's kid dies, and the only thing in the world that could have prevented this was Sultan, who was busy representing his country at a world sport. What an asshole! An angered Arfa decides to leave Sultan forever. Depressed from losing his wife and child, Sultan starts binge eating and becomes fat and begins to fundraise to open a blood bank in Haryana. Because that's what depressed people do.
By logic.
By the way, Salman bhai, ye jo gold medal jeetne ke paise the, wo kahan gaye?
Saalon ke baad ek bahut hi acha sawal mila mujhe. Tu hi jawab de de.
Fat Sultan joins a new MMA league and trains for 2 months and is fighting fit. Just 2 months?
By logic.
I've been going to the gym for the last 4 years and my belly still makes a squishy sound. Fit Sultan becomes a nationwide sensation once again and wins matches and gains Arfa's support in the process.
Wait a minute. So she falls in love with him because he wrestles. She falls out of love with him because he wrestles. And now she's back with him because he wrestles? Huh?
During the semi-final round, Sultan is severely injured and has to be hospitalized. The doctor informs Sultan, you should not fight. Hearing this, Bhai only had one logical conclusion. Phir to mujhe ladna hi hoga. Sultan eats a croissant, overcomes the pain and defeats his opponent and ultimately wins the tournament. How the hell did that happen?
By logic.
This movie has made over 300 crores at the box office.
Abhe, isliye kyunki maine film ki hai.
Make sure you like, share and subscribe.
Next week on This Movie Sucks, Shah Rukh Khan's Fan.
I Logic.